Yet again, another one of Duran Duran's number one hit singles. That was Notorious. You guys, I'm still pinching myself that you're here in the studio today. I'm so excited to have you here. John, we were talking about it earlier, about kind of you guys and reinventing and all of the, you know, the style and the sound. You recently said in Vogue magazine that you're not supposed to say it, but Duran Duran is a brand. Can you elaborate on that? And why aren't you supposed to say that? What's wrong with that?
Well, I think it's just one of those terms. It's becoming more commonplace the last few years. But, you know, there's supposed to be an artistic purity to everything that you do. And but I think, you know, Picasso would have probably said he was a brand, and Andy Warhol definitely would have said that he was a brand. I think we started to think like that because when we brought in... when we brought Timbaland in and he gave this sound an enema, really, in a way, it was like we felt, I think it was you, Nick, that said...
She's your face.
You know?
I've never heard sound described that way before.
It's called enema.
I'm doing it again. I think...
Sorry.
He made us sound enigmatic.
Yes, perfect.
One of us... likened it to Tom Ford coming in to Gucci and giving it you've got the fundamentals,
yes,
you know, but you're sort of giving it an overhaul in a way, and that's around about the time we started to think about the brand. And it's also, I think, like when you're recording, you tend to be in macro mode, you know, and you're just I mean, we can spend days focusing on a phrase or a word or a chord, and it's like, oh, and we're obsessed with it, you know.
Right.
And then as you get a bit further away from it, you back off, then you start thinking about the song, and then the song in the context of other songs, and then we start talking about touring, and then we start to think about the brand, and then, you know, everything we do, we think about doing it for the good of the brand, you know,
well,
because it is our company,
and
we started it a long time ago, and we're very proud
of it. It's a brand that's been very good to you.
Yeah.
We just added the R to band, really.
Exactly.
That's right.
Yeah. Brand on the run.
Brand-aid.
No, and, oh my God. You were in Rolling Stone magazine recently, and you said that you did not want this to go to indie rock radio. This album, Red Carpet Massacre, you're going right for the top 40.
No, it's
first,
not that I don't
say,
want it to go to indie rock. I'm just
no, but
I want,
think that's very refreshing.
I want it to be, but I want it to be mainstream. We want to give our message to as many people as we possibly can, because ultimately that's what's really important to us. It's having presence in people's consciousness.
Without compromising our artistic integrity.
Or our brand.
We're going to be back in a moment, but first, another eagerly awaited song from Duran Duran's new release, It Rocks, you guys, Red Carpet Massacre. Here is Skin Divers.
Water. It's the light.
up for air, that's what it feels like when you come up for air. When you come up for air, you feel brand new when you come up for air. When you come up for air. The blushing rose is torn from these sugar walls. I misplaced my future, could I please borrow yours? Painted off the scene, you know what I mean. Anything you want to be, the only thing you want from me. Skin down.
Duran Duran performs another hot track off of Red Carpet Massacre, Night Runner, when A&E's Private Sessions returns. Stay with us.
I can feel the heat in you.